Well, you can make a tornado in a plastic box. All you need is a plastic box and a plastic bottle with which to make a spinner. You also need a bicycle spoke. Now, place a piece of plastic CD on a bicycle spoke to make a spinner. Make a hole in the lid of the bottle and push the bicycle spoke. This is the red lid of a bottle. Affix the cycle spoke nut in it and then screw on the bicycle spoke with the plastic spinner in it. Now then take a old plastic bottle, cut a dozen petals and twist them to convert these petals into blades with a curvature. Then you screw on this propeller onto the bottle lid. Now place this lid in the bottle which will be half filled with water. Now place this whole assembly under a ceiling fan, and as soon as you do that, the spinner would start to rotate and this would produce a small well inside the water. See a close-up of this. As the spinner rotates, it pulls in the water in the form of a well. You see a very beautiful parabolic well. It's a great sight to behold, and this is because of the water spinning, which forms a tornado and a well. As the fan stops, the tornado disappears.